Okay, crunch knee pulleys. While after this exercise, you get a very effective contraction when you actually hold the position, engaging the core, and then you're going to drive through your hips, bringing it up as high as you can to the chest, thereby generating power, activating the hip flexors very effectively, of getting that core to really work up and stabilize while in that position. Ready?